Royal Television. We inspire.
So my country people know the show be this way, so now they miss every Tuesday like that. Or Gap Driver on Royal FM 95.1, the station we see other station we say then they read like book. Okay, then toss a person who must take make you forget the person as a name. My name is No Change, I'm serial award famous radio prince or lawyer one. On top of the show, Oga Driver. And I get with me in the studio, two big nunch. Oga Kim na regular. But yet, he be big nunch because he be the state coordinator for Kwavis. I be a wrong. That's in the big. So I can't get big nunch inside us again this morning again. We be Oga. I get the chief VIO for Kwara State, National Public Relations Officer for DIO National, Engineer Mike Bamidele. Plenty time to see the, but make I just shut up for that.
Thank you so much.
Oga, good morning, sir.
Good morning.
My country people would like to hear your voice again. Say you did.
My country people, good morning.
Okay.
I'm meeting everyone of you.
Good morning, sir. Out of Satan, no day, because I don't find you like money we lost. So I don't find you. I can't grab you yesterday and say, Oga, how far? How good be now? You will show that's in time, no day. Because when I see yesterday, you on call, you see the come out. See the Simon to see the go out. That's the tie you down, say, Oga, you want to show. And now you show. Moku, first of all, say, thank you, say. You show on top of the show this morning.
I appreciate you.
We said we appreciate you. Say, out of your time, no day, you see fine time for us. Plenty time, time, no day.
No, don't. We are just forgetting that we are one.
Okay, we are one.
And we are all of us are for safety.
So, when I don't hear them, my country people, Engineer Mike said we be one. Say, it's really cool. Okay, Oga Akim, thank you very much. Good morning. Once again, make a tell you good morning from your side.
Good morning, Ole. Good morning, my fellow people and the fellow Nigeria. Good morning, all.
Thank you so much. First of all, make a say congratulations on behalf of Royal FM and the entire crew of Oga Driver for our newborn baby from Madam Abimbola. Congratulations to Kwavis, congratulations to Real FM, congratulations to DIO, to all of us.
Thank you so much.
Now I'm
really appreciate
it. And Bimbo, congratulations. Okay, Moku, go straight to the matter. Make I first start from the Engineer Michael. Engineer Mike,
hello,
initially, all of us did say trailer, they no get Oga. They go say come out for road for Ramo, na trailer they come out. He no get boss. In fact, we they believe say police no go fit hold trailer. Believe where the street be that now. Me and you now, you talk now. Everybody hear us. We they believe say nobody the whole trailer. If trailer like make you no get light, if trailer like make you no get tire way good, if trailer like make him break no good. Now, all this thing I will they believe because we they see plenty of road crash. We see them caused by all these trailers, and we they see they no get anybody. We go caution them, even when we get VIO vehicle inspection officers. We they believe say their hand no go finish trailer. But what you see since you day in charge, we say the level where you take whole trailer, it passed the level where you say they ordinary car self. I can't imagine how you take one, make a first start from how you take one the whole trailer.
All right, thank you so much for that question. It's a beautiful question.
Yes, sir.
When you look at our command, that is a vehicle inspection officers, rather. First of all, let me thank the pillar of the command.
Okay.
The honorable commissioner for works and transports.
Okay.
Ebina Aliasu and our top banner, like the Sekanyinga Lokova.
Okay.
For they are in the new room of that command. And they have been as we pause, they have been assisted, they have been talking to us as a family talking that to make sure that command is to stand firmly.
Okay.
To your point, you know, we are trained. There are a lot of injuries that if you are trying to say it on the air now, only people will understand what you are saying.
Okay.
But since it's believing, when you are there, by the time we are trying to confront all sorts of vehicles, you know, as a trained officer,
okay,
we know we. They are the most easier one to catch compared to that of another car.
Seriously?
Yes.
Trailer.
During this COVID, the lockdown, we see a lot of those trucks that even right now, some are in the office.
I see many of them.
They are for one defeat or the other. Mm-hmm. Like some that Enlam, some that Realize, some that Wiper, some that with crack through the skin. All of that defeat with them. So we are expecting for all those things. Mm-hmm. They go and pay.
For trailer?
Yes. If they are telling defeat, even not for trailer, even for your car too. For your trailer, for your car too.
I know because that our own day regular. Una the whole car plenty. That the car own don't be like normal thing. You see engineer, wait at the top. The thing be like normal thing where we say when you VIO take car say you don't get this, your wiper no good, this one no good. It be like normal thing. But the thing can't be like, oh boy, which kind of muzzle, which kind of lever on a chop the whole trailer. Now that kind of thing one will say,
I don't know that about you because you know you are not a trained officer. But we that you are a trained officer, we know the system.
Now
the whole church will move.
Now to the whole trailer we be saying una they do now. No be like this in the day before.
You are right. You are right. But now, what actually happens that you know you can't witness all. There are some of our zone that they do all the trailers. But it's only this one is an eyesore, that's why we're able to see church. We have been doing that for years, but it's only this lowdown issues we have been able to contaminate more. Because some of them come from the far north, some from the far east. So, and some of them, what you observe is that some of them are not even registered at all. Some are using some with another fingerprint number. Mm-hmm. Why we check them online? Why we check online? This number is not belong to them. We have to get this number. So definitely, church guys will be penalized, and they have to register too. Whether that number, whether you like it or not, that's what we observe from them. Even averagely, at least we contravene about more than 60 and above vehicles that they do come from all those areas with 30 from a single particular or a special particular for almost about 2 or 3 years that they have already updated last.
Now, what are they talking about, engineer? For like 2-3 years, motor go day road, they carry goods from one location to lower another location. No vehicle paper. Ordinary motor, no fit try them. But because they are articulated vehicle, and nobody they seems to the stand up to the say, what are they do wrong? And like this is supposed to be. Now what are they talking about?
Some of their drivers they are reckless drivers. Mm. They drive anyhow, but they can't do such to us. But in the north, when they see that in the distance, they stop. But the problem is that they normally move by the night, not during the day. But what happened to them is that before they get to our side here, it's already the night. So then, whether you like it or not, they will contravene here. At that time, they have applied those roads. They see that they don't see any level of emergency on the road. They decided not to even update their vehicle particulars until they were caught here.
But now, in case a jailer comes from like a place from like Maiduguri, Zamfara, Sokoto, reach here. When I can discover, say, the trailer no get paper, no do paper. You get number plates, you get everything, but you no do paper. In paper don't expire like 2-3 years.
It's an advantage to us.
Check the person go so quickly.
No, that's the Lord don't say that. If you obtain a very particular in Shikanda or Kavansha, and it has expired, when we get you here, it's an advantage to us to pass the government. The revenue now come to our post.
So he has to do
evidently. All those that are also those that are contravening the money are going to come tomorrow. They call us there and say, okay, I want to talk to you. This is also the when they come to our state, they come out and say they are done like that. Because that vehicle is contravening the equality. Definitely, he has to obtain all the documents. Penalties here and all documents. So you cannot escape that. No matter how begging, because beg, even some of them could stay there for 3, 4, 5 days before the wife was
able to leave. Before they set to the paper and do everything.
Yes. Okay. And all those events, like bad tires, there are some people there that they have to, you know, look at, can you see how heavy the grips, you know the leaf spring?
No, I don't know that one.
The leaf spring at the rear of the, I mean at the back of the
okay, door. Okay, yes.
It's a spring. Okay. But we call them leaf spring, the pallet.
Together,
what after do
that? Yeah, like
they now use a big rope to tie the spring.
Wow. that and you know exactly any time.
You know design of that one. If eventually that that road court or it moves, it will now feed this rear tire directly. And the boss or the other every day just you can ask an accident and they can drive a lot of things, life, property and others. So that is why if you see them, some people will be begging, say, oh God, sorry, we do that. You cannot go here until those people are in place. And don't forget you have to pay penalty for that. There are penalty for all those offenses. Many. Like your car now, your vehicle has to pay particulars, but there's penalty for it. If you ask a bad whiskey, it's there for you. If your stranger is not very okay, it's there. Your battery guide is not there, it's there. You put open your brake master, it's there. Your wiper is not good. There are a lot of debates in the vehicle. There are people there, there's an information.
Okay, and before we go for that information, we keep our income. We can enter commercial.
Okay, no problem.
Because if the matter they make money, the matter they make sense. And for here, you see, saying ourselves, they make sense. Because all these things, now we don't know, say, VIO, figure, muzzle, tail, hold trailer. And now we see VIO with engineer Mike, now they hold trailer. Oh boy, no, it's not, you know, when you hear one man battalion, it can be trailer. No, they come, they can make money, they come. Empty road accident for Nigeria, and it make a talk, see, that are confirmed, I'm saying, like 65% of road crash you see, they happen for Nigerian road. For main express road for Nigerian road, now all this articulated vehicle, and they cause most of all these things. But now because, say, they know they get anybody, with the caution them, say, wait till now they do no good, wait till now they do no good, nobody they caution them. And most of the time, when they work at night, during the day, when they work out, say, who cares? Nobody cares to hold them down, say, unamoto na no put them for correct order. And all these things don't cause life and property, don't cause a lot of damage for our countries. But now, see what they do for Kwara State. See what they do for VIO, Vehicle Inspection Officer, for this Kwara Command. See what they do. And now when they talk, they say the whole world no good, the whole world no good. Somebody must start the good somewhere, and that the good will come spread, go everywhere. And when the good comes spread, good everywhere, then we see our life will be better. We say could be better, correct, good life. With me in the studio, I have engineer Mike in the studio this morning. We'll be saying, he tell us how they tell the manager, how they tell the doer, how they tell the make sure, say, this thing, as then they do, if they caution all these jailer people, we'll be saying, they do things, we'll be saying, you know, they all right. Now you get matter for us, engineer Mike. Welcome back on top of the show.
Thank you so much.
You get information for us before as the next
person. I just want to see one or two things.
Okay.
You know, for almost about three months now.
Okay.
We have not been arrest or apprehended any of the vehicle from the quality, like those taxis, cars, buses. What we deal with is truck.
Yeah.
Are not insider trucks, outsider trucks.
Okay.
Like such as the devil's case that are buying a crowd that are close to the other state. But we have already circulated the information around to all the triangle that concerned, like
in
the
course,
like the Natana, IIT, and some of them. That, you know, when you go to road now, you see most of our boys working. But we mandate them to 15th of this month.
15th of this month,
when we now start our full level. Right now, we see our boys in different location.
Enlightening people that
not even enlightening. Okay. It's just a signal.
Okay.
It's a warning signal that go and update your vehicle particular before 15th of this month. After 15th of this month, you are caught with expiring vehicle particulars. After a penalty, you still have to update your vehicle particulars and do your defect part. Do your defective. If you contravene, maybe you are using hand. Either you want to turn left or right.
You are using hand.
So you pass your vehicle. Yeah, it's penalty for a vehicle with a bad director indicator. Or instead of you to have two filaments in your headlamp, like dim and main filament, you have only one. Or one of your headlamp is not working. One
not
is working.
Working. Or the is not working.
You install that one. You fix it. After fixing, you are if you are where something that the thing is working. There is bank, we have to go and pay. Outside, you must have been booked. When you are booked here, the bank, they will be giving teller, you come to Kedora, is where they cover that, they confirm your payment there, and you are giving receipt from the Kedora that you have definitely you have paid the penalty, then you pay for that document with them there. Then after that, you now come to the office for the automated
photo
inspection. So we are it's just a signal, go either taxi, buses, private cars, Okadas, Trisaku, all other commercial vehicle meant for commercial purposes. You are in the office of the 15. What if they were caught? No excuse. I think one was one question.
At the come to that question, I want to repeat this thing that you have just said now.
Okay, go ahead.
I beg. Una de yeah engineer Mike now. Let on about say engineer Mike wicked. The man wicked. Okay, talk about when you know they say you wicked.
No, so that is you know, let me tell you already. It's not like it's whereby as we said, you are giving somebody the other that equal woman. If you are laboring in the hospital and you are shouting, I'm sorry, you are shouting. And you don't have to massive leave out. The same thing happened to us. If they go with a bad break, I will not allow this other people to go. If they go with a smoking, that can avoid the masses, that can avoid the other people that are moving, and likewise animals. If you contact this vehicle, I will be good. The vehicle without it, no lamp.
No,
we
no. Okay. Now, when I don't hear that, my contribution. No, everybody went on the thing saying, "Dinamai is wicked." Now, I don't talk and Oga don't clear and say, "No, be say wickedness." Oga don't clear and say, "Come, when I come understand one thing, be say, if I live in our cargo with all these things, when I feel, if it cost on our life, if it cost another person life, so if I see that one as act of wickedness, so be it. Amen. Fire. So. So onto that level, I beg. Oga talk say on the 15th. Today now 7, so now still get 8 good days.
Before 15.
Okay, before 15.
Don't you go on 15.
Before
there's a difference.
Before 15.
After 15, action will take.
Action will start to happen. So before 15, if you know say your paper motor don't expire, I beg. You know if you know where VI go there, you know if you know where they go there, and when they invade you, no begging. In fact, when you call a engineer Mike, if nobody say you won't give her money, no call her, just call her for play. Just tell you say, go draw, go and pay. I trust engineer. Engineer Mike will tell you say, okay, go and pay. When you pay, you call me back. When you pay, just go and pay first, I'll call me back. Oh God, engineer Mike, wicked. Oh, sorry.
You
know wicked.
You don't become personal.
So my country people, I beg, before 15th of this month, go fix your vehicle paper and make sure say everything is for correct order. Then you and VI no get issue. When they park, you pull over. Then check everything. Me, you go to work out your own go. Thank you, sir. Thank you, man. Everybody go to
work. In addition, lawyer, you know, after they must have updated their vehicle particulars,
okay.
Definitely, you know, they are still coming back to Kuavis. For their automated. Some of them think that maybe when you come there, they will pan their vehicle.
No.
That's a good touch.
No.
It's not so. No. They will only tell you what and what fix you have to go and fix.
Fix
and come back for inspection again. Without any additional. Subside.
Every time we talk and say nobody they impound anybody motor when you go Kuavis for inspection, automated inspection. And we go see talker, engineer Kim Day, maybe we go talk that one. But before I come up for your side, engineer Mike, make I talk this one. What are the challenges maybe say VIOD face on top of this articulated vehicle? Getting all this articulated vehicle to fix their vehicle or to even weigh them down, say, oh yeah, stop. Make
we
check your vehicle. What are the challenges
when
we say
VIO? You know, we are not they know most of all these vehicles that apply. Let me say those vehicles, they know VIO before any other agency. Okay. So definitely they know what and what you check. Although there's some of them prove stubborn at times, but we don't look at that side. If you pull someone so much, you just call the relevant agency. We they are serving us, the police, we just come and carry them. At the time we tell the police commander, the church offender to the court. So they know that it's VIO job. If you are checking any of the parts of your vehicle, maybe your tire is not good, your headlamp is not good, your air is not good, your silencer is not family tight, like I say other parts in the vehicle. Definitely they know that they will be penalized for that. We do face challenges. But it's not as rampant as before. It's coming down now.
So people don't get understand.
They say VIO. At the time when they say, who are these people? That era has gone. You know that when we start afore, we have been in there for years. But not some of the most like you now. You just buy vehicles. You never. But now there's no anyone in Kwara State that I cannot say you know VIO. If you say you don't know VIO, that's an understatement. I don't know.
Now, before we proceed, you as the National Public Relations Officer for BIO, no guy say my question too much. What are the things we say they try do to make sure say this thing we say you do for Kwara State? We say all of us come they see, they appreciate. What did they try do to make sure say you spread this thing go other part of Nigeria? We say other BIO for other part of this country say go take this thing we say they do, emulate them. They say go come they do our road come they. You can't declare. I
said
they
know
you can't
day
again.
What well, thank you so much. You know, we emulate.
Okay.
There are some states that are already developed down our state here.
Okay.
But now, if you are not number four, you'll be number three in Nigeria. Now,
I'm
not
number one. Yeah, definitely, you are number one.
Now, there's one development that's come up to Kwara State now.
Okay.
I've said it one time that we call it AMP Alcamera. Automatic number plate recognition.
Okay.
Our honorable commissioner for works and transports, and which is engineer Elias and town planner Yinka Olukoba, they are aware of all this thing.
Okay.
That Sunet is coming. Come to Kwara.
Okay.
I will not tell you where you install that camera.
Mm-hmm.
Although, yeah, I will not tell you.
No, we don't.
One camera.
We go talk around
that camera. Let me tell you the camera.
Mm.
The work that we will do for 6 months, that is camera will do for three hours. Can you compare the
work of 6 months?
The work that camera can do for that we feel can do we do for 6 months. That camera will do is less than 3 hours. You see, yeah. What I'm saying to us is that I'll come.
And I personally make you. Because when you did pause.
You did that.
That's why I did pause to say, people.
Like in Lagos now, one is started at the Ikeja, one is started at the Lekki.
Okay.
No matter the speed, that camera will capture your PIN number.
Wow.
And immediately, it captures it integrates it. Integrate the sense that we make it, if you are giving gadget. In their hand, all fear will be gathered in their hand. So if like your friend now, lawyer, you know, I know your friend was going to expire. If it's expired like this, they are basically cash out pump. It will now send it to fear.
Wow.
Send it to fuel license. Send it to NNID division your hands. Then we now see that lawyer has expired. He pays so. We see message too. We see SMS message too.
You that
yes.
Lawyer,
your friend company has expired. So the part at fear office.
Wow.
For further
wow.
Action.
Okay, not coming to ambulance, so this one we are the same. Wow.
So why you now get to fear? Why you now report at fear office? The fear will now say, all of you are welcome. Have you paid your because once the machine has captured your number and you have offended already, you gotta pay certain amount in the bank. Before you bring your vehicle down to fear office for further inspection. Then we now say, all of you, where's your paper? We see it. You operate well, you also operate it. You now look at other defense. Oh, yeah, let's see your translators. You know, that one is our job.
That's so.
You know, there's no title of say, you don't know me. I'm a lawyer, you know. That is machine don't know anybody. The
camera,
they
don't
know Sabi, you a lawyer.
No,
once he capture you, that is all. So you're out of, our people in this part, then they go and prepare. There's no need for you to be pursuing you up and down.
Wow.
Also, you know, a particular as a fire. This, you'll be reminded. If you remind everybody by the messages. So don't wait for on this camera capture you
before you go and do the right thing.
Because once there's one thing to me say, what can they do without paying any penalty to the government or to as in, the only thing you can do is to make sure that you are abide. Update your particular as at when due.
Then they
all the debate. There are how many?
Talk
about
what?
Your
head lamp.
Because if this machine still capture you, you still have to bring the vehicle down to VR Womit for further examination. Now put on your head lamp.
Let's see.
Where is your devil license?
Wow.
Hello, what will your bonnet? Let's see what you put in your breakfast stars. Oloye, let's see your body guide. Oloye, where your wiper blades are short, one of your beyond the ban of partial suspension. So remove it, go and buy another one. There's plenty for all this in you. Your whiskey has cracked. Your whiskey has expired. No, it's too expired. Faded. When you're there, we don't be able to see the fire distance
yes,
again.
Yes.
So all those things. Even if your vehicle color faded. Hmm. You paint your vehicle, as you paint your vehicle now, maybe yes. Brown here and it's yes. Now be peeling. Faded. It's a penalty for that.
The
Even your interior decorator, where you sit down, your maybe your seat as you are sat as chair, not even accommodating you again, you'll be fine.
Okay.
So lawyer, so you get it prepared. Don't be prisoner of the camera that the camera will catch you for me. What you want to do?
Okay. All right, thank you very much, Ejina. I so much appreciate this expose when we say you don't give us that. Say, could they get ready? My people for Choral Sticks, who are sure people now, say, mo, could they get ready? They say, another one, they come. The one when we say we don't see before, when we say we don't see, they say we never see anything. We can enter commercial, make money for pocket. Because if the matter no they make money, the matter no they make sense. As they come. All right, when I want to come back, my country people, we'll see you on top of the show, Oga, Drive on Real FM 95.1. And I tell us, say, today, on a special one. I don't hear from Engineer Mike Bami, who will be the Chief VIO for Choral Sticks, and at the same time, National Public Relations Officer, VIO National. That's why they ask and say how they want to spread this gospel all over Nigeria. So our road good day safe. Even if I will be say person carrying motor for road, in mind good day to let's say one thing I know could just come out in day, bump jump person somewhere. That one Condi. Okay, make a quickly follow Oga Akim talk this morning on top of this same matter. Okay, if you want call, you get any question, maybe say you want to ask or Engineer Mike inside the house, you want to ask Oga Akim 0810-8501-371 are the number to call, enter be that. If you don't get any reason to call, just be your own day. But if you get any reason to call, 0810-8501-371, the number one day here. If you get complaint, okay, VIO will pay you. Now, what if VIO do you be this? VIO, they don't tell you yes, sir. And they go to say, make you bring your paper, whichever way. Okay, or got the inside us this morning. Ask some questions, maybe say you want to ask. Anything you want to ask, question, you want to report, you want anything, maybe say you want to talk. Call now 0810-8501-371. That is if it is important for you to call. Okay, Oga Akim, we don't talk of this articulated vehicle since. Say, okay, all these trailers, maybe say, VI would only work on that. They say, okay, we're gonna do this, we're gonna do that, we're gonna do this. At the end of it all, when they come back, say, okay, then do the vehicle paper, they can't do and finish. They will still need to come to
Qavis,
Qavis for inspection.
Yeah.
Shey, Qavis fee do this thing. Make I pick this call. Hello, good morning. Good morning, Oga. What is your name and where you come from?
I'm Mr. Issa calling from Okolo.
Oga Issa from Okolo. What is your question? Yeah.
Please, I want to ask your guys here.
Okay.
This people writing again first.
Yes. Hey.
Yes. Our highway.
Okay.
Can you hear me, sir?
Yes, we can hear you clearly.
Okay. Those people put a lot of danger to our highway.
Okay.
And yes, there is no way and there is nobody checking there. And okay. They are making this area very dangerous for everybody. And it seems that they have broke the law and there is nothing that is checking them. What are they doing about it?
Okay.
And this is our way.
All right. Thank you very much. We appreciate the this call. Okay. Make a quickly direct that one to
engineer. Yeah, I can understand. I know right now we have already invited those organizations that are concerned.
Okay.
They will see us in our office.
Okay.
Then we will do the necessary measure to take on that.
All right.
I